I met a homeless man named Rich.
He wasn't.
Isn't that terrible? I saw a flyer for a lost dog, and the dog didn't have any legs. I saw a diabetic kid trick or treating. I saw a giraffe who had a short neck. That was sad. Or a deer. You're not going to heaven. Why the fuck would you think I'd ever kick it with you? None of you are going to heaven. There's a trillion aliens cooler than you. I saw a man with only one eye in a 3D movie. I saw a little boy drop his ice cream cone directly on his mother's corpse. I saw a kid stuck in a tree. Then the kid jumped off and he hung himself. I saw a boy who had red hair. Shouldn't abstain from pork just because you think that I want you to. You can eat pork, because why the fuck would I give a shit? I created the universe. You think I'm drawing a line at the fucking deli aisle? I went to a store looking for something to buy, but they only sold paintings of the same sad guy. No, wait, this store sells mirrors. See what I did there? Let's rock! No! Laughter is the key to solving all of the sadness in the world. I mean, not for the people who are actually sad, but for the people like us that gotta fucking deal with them all the time. You argue and you bicker and you fight. Atheists and Catholics, Jews and Hindus argue day and night over what they think is true. But no one entertains a thought that